my PS4 and reset the connection. So hopefully we don't get lag, we don't experience lag, and we can get it in. We can get in some nice fights, no laggy fights. Middleweight division title fight. I'm going to get a monster in my system, man. Let me go against George St. Pierre. And we have somebody with a mic. What's going on, brother? Ain't nothing, man. You know, so I'm here broadcasting this gameplay, man. I got people watching this fight, man. So don't beat me up too bad. Nah, it's not crazy, dude, man. This is the one of the new fighters that came out with the patch, yeah, a couple weeks ago. He's pretty decent too. Thank you. first round, good first round.
That motherfucker got some reach, man.
Yeah, he got the best reach in the division.
Uh-huh.
And he got solid stats too, man. You gotta check him out.
You say he just was like, he said it's part of the new package or something, what you said?
It was like the new patch. Like when the new patch came out, they came out with new fighters.
Oh, shit, okay.
Yeah, it was like a couple weeks ago. He's pretty good, man. You really gotta check him out. He got solid stand up, and he's a good, like, he got good ground game too. Like, he's a good wrestler. Like I said, with the best reach of the division, man. Like, a lot of people don't know about him. I'm playing a random Payne, but he got a mic. What's going on, Dark Ghost? What's going on? Alright, chill, let me chill. Say Pierre, he got like long monkey arms though. But nah, I get what you're saying though. Like he's short, so can't really.
Dude, he
That's a good fight, man. Still, I gotta be careful, though. I can't make no mistakes with St. Pierre, man. For real. Yeah. Do I have a gaming room? Well, my bedroom is my gaming room, I guess. Yeah. Well, not really. You know, I just started not too long ago. You know, like a couple days ago. So I'm still like relatively new. All right. Let me chill. Ooh, good kick. No. parry. This man. Yeah, man. It was opening up that round.
What is this, a championship match or something?
Uh-huh. That should have dropped you. That should have dropped you too. Oh my God. Come on. It's over. Oh, no, it ain't. Ah! Now it is. Oh, the way. Wow. Wow, he just gave. You stupid pay. I'll take a look at your page, man. you don't want to be. Alright, man. I'll take your word for it, Pain. It's for just. I mean, I'm an addy. Jay Lou lives life. He was pretty good. He's pretty good. I'm gonna add him. Next. Middleweight division again. Robbie Lawler, here we go. We are standing and standing and standing. Respect that. Oops. That's an understatement. Body bag is an understatement. What the hell? That was too easy. He was in Division 6? Oh my God. That was funny as shit. Jerked him in the air. I tripped that man right in the air. That was funny as shit. Next. Goodness, that was funny as hell, man. Oh, we got lag. Yep, we got lag. Come on, come on. Damn. Knocked me down because of the lag. Look at this lag. Like, come on, really, man? Five rounds. I ain't gotta really rush. Ah, come on. My God. Laggy. Oh my goodness, the lag. Look at this.
Look at this lag.
That's why my fucking broadcast is fucking up. I got to the ring. Oh my God, come on! Trying to persevere through this lag, man. Really concentrate. Stamina discrepancy, man. Stamina. thought I had that, man. It's crazy. That was too fucking slow. I'm gonna catch you though. Don't worry, it's coming. I think I got the stamina. We gonna work this. It's over, baby. Let's go. Body back. body bag. I put your body bag in a body bag. That was a good fight. Yeah, but, you know, I had to put him down. He ain't do nothing to really, like, wow me. I mean, he was just throwing them leg kicks. He got that one lucky knockdown because of the lag earlier. And once the game started to ease up, started to pick him apart. Mr. Misha Tate, Brian Caraway. Why would you try to fight back? That was stupid. Got a lot of moxie, kid. Stunned me a few times. Oh, 57-7. But you ran into a buzzsaw. You ran into me. I had to put you down. We'll see what we're doing. Watch the opening introductions, I guess. Oh, parry. Look at this parry. So Perry and fucking was really fishing for Perry's. I hate people fishing for Perry's. How's he able to strike with me, man? Man, the ultra's got better stand-up than any of them. Shit's off. Why he's stunned. Look at that. How is he able to fucking still swing after I hit him and stop me in my tracks? I don't understand that. Or Doomire got eye stand up, but damn, he cannot stand up with no Stevie Miocic. I'm sorry. He just keep letting him fucking stop me when I'm trying to throw my fucking three piece. I'm probably losing this fight. Look at this. This nigga's a bomb, man. This is for parries, bro. This is for the parry. That's all you do. Yo, really? They really just let him do that? That's bullshit. They will not let me throw the knee at all. No, I... Tell me how I lost. Because you landed 18 more significant strikes than me. Oh well. And I had him hurt. You tell me how I lost that fight. Division 4. He wasn't better than me. I'm sorry. You can't call it. It wasn't a good fight. I don't like losing like that. I clearly won that fight. It's all good though. Move on to the next. To the next. Y'all mentioned in the comments. Y'all let me know how I lost that last fight, right? I want to know. I was inside the fight. Thank you. hate that spinning back here. It's going to keep going. It'll be no good. We got to parry you. Come on, man. Body bag. I put your body bag in a body bag. Shout out to the four viewers that's watching this. Let's get it. And that shit in the second round. Body bag. 642-339. Let's go. Bantamweight. Amanda Nunes, let's go. Champ. Oh, you're petty. Nope. You're parrying. God damn it. Like this. Yeah, wow. I can't fucking do nothing because it's a damn lag. Oh my god. What is up, gang? Come on. Why are you being so fucking inconsistent? One game will be fine, then the next game. Oh my god. Over, bitch. Everybody say it with me once again. Body bag. I put your body bag in a body bag. Mar, you stream. It's your turn now. I'm about to get off. I gotta go take a shower. Get ready for work. I'm going in early tonight. Saturday night. I ain't dealing with the BS. So, catch you when I get off.